words were written on the studio wall. Echoes with the sound.